up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, talk's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop, the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with your notice taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Talk Beer, Machine Shop.
Yeah. better than this. I'm better than this. You're better than this. I'm better than this. You're bigger than this. I'm better than this. You're bigger than this. I'm better than this. You're bigger than this. You're bigger than this. I'm better 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 than this. I'm bigger than this. It's not because of that. It's not because of money. Works in my blood and I feel because I'm hungry.
I'm about to tell you some shit. I ain't never told nobody. You gon' see where the aggression come from. You gon' see where all the pain, all the hatred come from. You gon' see where all the betrayal come from. Nigga, get the dough, nigga, fuck.
I don't get that. Fuck a meeting, we about to have a sit down. Wrap the phone up in plastic and stick it in the fridge. They know where we are, but they don't know what we did. Anything about a mixer, murder getting sent. Gotta speak in code when you're talking on the phone. Sticking to the code, they'll listen to the song. I told my team about manifestation. People are basic, they thought I was crazy. Hard with the witchcraft, steady every night. Philosopher stone, I perform another rite. Right meaning ritual created dry ice. Hit in plain sight, wear the suit and tie nice. Basic mean more than a bricklayer. Salmonella moving chicken, got my cheap table. Poison that was given, distributed in the streets, find another way to eat. I'ma quit slang. Bread when the gang made niggas quit hanging. Other side hated when a nigga bang money. Thumbing through the law books, and he know the law. Center hitting Baton Rouge, and he getting off. Third eye focus, wonder what he saw. Power in the tumble. Bullets in your car. You ain't wanna head it on, you try to pull it, but you lost. War never knew mercy. I lay there, the lake won't receive you with open arms. You in yellow tape. Manucci going stupid, he'll do it every day. Tumbling your grandmother, and he'll do it in your face. Shitting in the jag, nigga, you got doodle in your face. What you doing? Don't you know it ain't no doing? Peculiar, oolier, noodle, your grape. Lot of days spent in the cage, wasn't what you think. Washing clothes with the toilet water, drinking out the same heart. That hurt your back when there's no option. Everybody boxed and trying to release toxins. Fuck a meeting, we about to have a sit down. Not a part of this, pussy nigga can't sit down. Bread when the business model bitches getting kicked down. Get the phone back when they finish, get them kicked out. All in favor of a favor for a favor. Any other matter, we gon' bring it to the table. Organization gotta have communication. Full participation, breadwinners in the making. Fuck a meeting, we about to have a sit down. Got the bread invested, then we split it with the click now. Bottle show together, people feel like we the shit now. Passing through your section, I ain't showing no affection to a nigga or a bitch. Take a whiff, know you're sick now. Serve drinking out the bottle, how I sip now. Ride around the bottom with the tent down. I'm a shooter, got a pistol with the dick out. True story, what I rap about, I lived out. That's why I got a pistol with the dick out.